Well, and I'm very moved by the film that you've made, which I managed to see last night in preparation for our conversation.
Well, that's a good thing, because that's why we make movies, to move people.
Yes. Well, I think just by starting there, the idea that could you move someone from...
Thank you.
story of this film, but you're at its heart. It's a love story. It's about a woman saying to a man, no, you're not going to die. I'm going to do this for you. And she effectively becomes his body, his life force. And so he learns to live in a different way. But we're talking throughout the robot today. And the humor as well of moments in the film that play that make your adrenaline pump up that you won't forget necessarily. And the moment for me is in the film, and I don't know how much Jonathan is the producer, and Diana is still alive. is where you are in Manchester at the moment. Is it true you were playing a couple in the play and then decided to go out one day in character?
Just passed by him, and it's up to the middle of the lane. Hey, everybody, 4 points to finish. won't be good enough for him at this weekend's Mexico Grand Prix. The Mercedes driver will take the title, finishing fifth or higher, even if Sebastian Vettel wins the race. But Hamilton says he wants to win a fourth championship in the right way.
One lane is closed because of a lorry having Contacted that's still working on that 10-day guideline, and that's for a medical abortion.